What is the Isiac table? The Isiac table, also known as the Mensa Isiaca, is an ancient artifact dating back to the 1st century BCE. It is a bronze tablet measuring around 95 centimeters in diameter and is engraved with intricate symbols and mystical figures. The table was found in Rome in the 16th century and gained much attention due to its connection with the worship of the Egyptian goddess Isis. The table's engravings depict various Egyptian deities, including Isis, Osiris, and Anubis, as well as Greek and Roman gods and goddesses. Additionally, there are astrological symbols and zodiac signs represented on the table. The outer edge of the table is intricately decorated with Egyptian motifs and hieroglyphs. The purpose of the Isiac table is still subject to debate and speculation among scholars. Some believe that it was used for religious rituals, possibly as an altar or a centerpiece for a temple dedicated to Isis. Others suggest that it served as an item of worship, allowing devotees to connect with the divine. The Isiac table gained popularity during the Renaissance period when interest in ancient Egypt and its mysteries surged. It inspired artists, scholars, and occultists who were fascinated by its symbolism and deep connection to ancient Egyptian culture. The table became a prominent symbol in the Hermetic tradition, an esoteric tradition that seeks spiritual enlightenment through the study of ancient wisdom. Today, the Isiac table is housed in the Museo Egizio in Turin, Italy. It continues to be a subject of study for Egyptologists, historians, and those interested in ancient religions and mystical traditions. The table serves as a reminder of the deep and lasting influence of Egyptian mythology on Western civilization and the enduring fascination with the divine mysteries of the past.